All right, so you have done a recording in Zoom, but you don't know where that recording is. I'll show you where Zoom is going to store it. If you log into Zoom, I'm in a Zoom meeting now. I go to zoom.us into preferences, and I can go to straight to here to recording, and it shows me where my recordings are. So mine are in this directory or this folder here, but you can choose a new location if you want to store them somewhere else, okay? And so when I actually open that file, I'm going to see I'm going to see a folder, and I'll show you the structure of that. So I go to Zoom here, and I can see this format for my folder. This is on an Apple Mac. So I'm seeing this format here, which is year, month, day, and the time of starting the meeting. Now I may rename that folder, and let me see what's in there. I've actually got my two files in here. So I'm going to rename those right now. Because those names are not really very clear. So I'm going to say how to record in Zoom video one. And this one is to record in Zoom video two. Okay. Now those audio files are a little trick here. That audio only, that was the Zoom underscore one. So that's the audio. How to record in Zoom audio one. So I can use that file straight up to upload as a podcast without doing any video editing at all to separate the audio and the video. How to record in Zoom audio two. Okay, so there we are. And while I'm here, why don't I just rename that to How to record in Zoom. Okay, so that's the folder, those are the files. The MP4 is the video and video file. That's the file that I'm going to upload to YouTube.